How's it going, Charles Botenstein? So today we're going to be talking about something that I literally talked about, I think a week ago, but it was on the podcast. Not just throwing that out there, but throwing that out there. So number one is where you put your attention throughout your entire day is where you're going to go in life. Tony Robbins has talked about it. Where you put your energy is where it flows. You know, wherever you put, so if you put it towards garbage or TV or social media, or you go to work and then you literally put your attention on a notification or a trip coming up or something like that, that's where you, that is literally the most valuable thing that you have in life. Like, I know we talk about time, but time really boils down to attention. So if you put your attention on shit, that's what you're gonna get. So number one is 80-20 rule. Everyone knows it, Pareto's principle is that 20% of what you do yields 80% of the results. Like literally there's a book that goes through every single 80-20. 20% of the clothes you wear 80% of the time. 20% of the things you do 80% of your day. Like literally that's everything. So you have to look at your 20% and find out where is my attention going. There's a 60 Minutes that just came out. This is actually really important. And it talked about that they're trying to hack the human mind through apps. So in other words, Facebook is pretty much doing that right now. And I'll talk about really quick the four things that they talked about. Number one is there's always something new. It's known as variety. So you go on Facebook, it's a totally different newsfeed. You go on Instagram, totally different newsfeed. So you need some kind of variety, number one. Number two is you have to see yourself in the social standing of society. Where do I stand in society? How do you find that out? How many friends do you have? How many subscribers do you have? How many followers do you have? Number three is you need some kind of instant gratification. It's comments and views on YouTube. Whatever the case is, they're trying to instill this. And that's essentially the gamification. That's the non-technical word, which is the gamification. So when you gamify an app, that's where your attention goes. And if you look at your screen, your home screen, this is the easiest way to find out where your attention goes, because this is exactly where you put your attention. You put it on the most viewed apps are right here on the front screen. So if you look at mine, I'm not gonna actually bring it up here, not to kill Christina, who's actually filming right now as she smiles and laughs. But I literally have nothing on my screen, on the home screen, that would actually, you know, this is for education. The only thing is Instagram, because I want to have Instagram stories that are really quick. Obviously follow me on Instagram to see my funny Instagram stories. But that's the thing, is that every other distracting, ESPN, Facebook, whatever it is for you, I'm not on Snapchat, is in a folder that I have to go to on the second page of that folder. Understand throughout your day, take inventory of where you're putting your attention. That's with people. I already talked about wasting time with people, but who do you put your attention with? TV, apps, websites, videos, like what are you putting into your life? But where you put your attention is essentially your time. So leave your comments below. Find out how you're hacking your time, how you're hacking your attention. Have an awesome day. Subscribe to the video. Talk to you guys soon.